We're following breaking news in the Gilgo Beach murder case. An attorney for victims says new evidence links accused killer Rex Heuermann to two more women. In just a few hours, attorney John Ray will hold a press conference to discuss what he has found. He claims evidence connects Heuermann to Shannon Gilbert and Karen Vergata. Heuermann is already charged with 3 counts of murder and is suspected of a 4th. Sources familiar with the case tell ABC News the prosecutors are unaware of any new evidence.